We'll talk about Hamada Castle. 吉田重治 was the Lord of Castle of 伊勢国松阪。He was 徳川家康 vassal and he did his best at 大阪 war. So, 家康 evaluated his exploit and he gave 55,000 stone of domain at 石見国。In 1619, 重治 removed from 伊勢 to Hamada and he was the first Hamada signee. This was the start of Hamada history. In 1620, he began to build Hamada Castle, and 1623, it was completed. Hamada Castle was called Kamiyama Castle because for the origin of the title, he called Kamo Mountain Kame Mountain. The future of the lords of Hamada Castle is that change of rank was many times. Yoshida families, the first lords continued for 30 years, and the next lords, Matsudaira Suonokami families, who served years, continued for 111 years. After that, Honda family, who were Tokugawa Big Four, Matsudaira family again, and Matsudaira Ukon continued. Now, there is not Hamada Castle. But you can see many stones on the way to the ruins of Hamada Castle. Edo period. Pioneers made walls and stairs with many stones. These stairs are high step and have about 200 steps. So when you climb stone stairs, you might feel tired.
Next is about central part of Hamada Castle. The place where the Hamada Castle had built was called Honmaru. In the Honmaru, there were three towers. One tower is a castle tower. Castle's height was about 15 meters. It's about 519 inches. The other towers were used as a house and the street space of some guns, bullets, and so on. The view from the Hamada Castle was very beautiful. From this castle, a lord could look out the sea and Hamatsubara Bay. In 1866, Hamada clan was defeated in a battle. Finally, the Hamada castle was burned. Now, many tourists visit the ruins of the Hamada castle.